New tonight, from a hole-in-one to holy ground. Plans for the old Ironwood Golf Course causing concern.
Concern over traffic in the area near 132nd and Pacific. KATV News Watch 7's Jeremy Maskell is live with this new story at 10.
Brandy, 10 neighborhoods are uniting, trying to make sure developers' plans for the old Ironwood Golf and Country Club are a good fit. They worry plans as they are now could turn a quiet community into a congested mess.
Would you like to sign a petition?
We take these kind of issues very seriously.
More than 100 homeowners filled this West Omaha Community Center, hoping their new neighbor makes a smooth move.
This is not a field cornfield that they established. This is in the middle of 10 neighborhoods that have existed long before they're going to build this.
Build a mixed-use development near 132nd and Pacific. Discussions include residential, retail, even a church. With it would come plenty of traffic. Neighbors say the streets are stressed enough.
They just can't safely accommodate it. I don't know how it's even possible.
With a school and play fields nearby and streets without sidewalks, safety is a huge concern.
We just need to make sure that they think about it.
In their pitch to city leaders, homeowners protested linking streets like Crawford and Trendwood. They also asked developers to consider a 50-foot buffer zone, giving homeowners used to a par 5 a park in its place.
They can still put up a swing set. They can put up a sandbox. I've got one for my grandkids. But I don't want a street back there or a parking lot back there.
As the city council considers this development, neighborhood leaders will have petitions in hand, waiting and watching to see how this new neighbor makes its mark on the block.
The homeowners I talked with are quick to point out they're not protesting the redevelopment of Ironwood. They just want to make sure the neighborhood's character, kids, and property values are protected. The city council is set to consider development plans on February 1st.